Wish you all a very happy World Environment Day. My name is Karan Rastogi and I am the founder and director of Helpers Green. Helpers Green is a social enterprise based out of Kanpur that is revolutionizing the way India handles a million ton flower waste. Every year, more than 80 million tons of flowers are dumped into the rivers, creating a havoc in the fragile ecosphere. The pesticides and the insecticides used to grow these flowers are mixed with the water bodies, creating a major damage to the marine ecosystem. At Helpers Green, we collect these flowers from temples, mosques and gurdwaras and convert them into patented lifestyle products. Pre-COVID, we used to collect more than 2.4 tons of flower waste daily and used to make patented lifestyle products with the help of rural women. This pandemic has proven to be an effective reset button that has enabled us to think beyond our personal goals. And therefore, I am proud to announce our new initiative known as Sustainable Flowers with the help of like-minded people, Mrs. Anamika Bhisht from The Village Story and Mr. Praveen Chauhan from The Happy Hands. We are now teaching the farmers how to make products from their flowers because they are throwing away those flowers into the rivers or into the dump land. On this day, I would like to urge all the people to come together and think collectively about our planet and work towards a cleaner and a greener future. Thank you.